Damn it. Never gonna be a good musician.
Earth to Ryan.
Not now, Dad.
Mind setting the table for me, bud?
We're having company over soon.
Fine. But who's coming over?
Your grandpa.
My grandpa? I thought he was away.
No, your other grandpa.
My other grandpa?
Have you ever heard of the Elvis?
Well, your grandpa's brother of the Elvis. He was a rock star.
Whoa.
His name is Melvis.
My grandpa was Melvis? Brother of the Elvis?
He sure is, and he's coming over for dinner right now.
Whoa.
So, will you set the table for me, sport?
You betcha. Wow.
Hey, how's it going there, bud? You almost done? Almost done flipping the birds.
Okay, great. What time is Melvis getting here?
Any minute now.
Oh boy. I can't wait to meet Melvis. Brother of the Elvis.
Speak of the devil.
I'll get it. I'm so excited to see you. I mean, I have so many questions. I mean...
Hey, long time no see there, Melvis.
Wow. You weren't kidding. He really is a rock star.
Hey, you should go ask him some questions, see how it stays. I got a few more minutes on the birds.
Okay, but I'm really nervous.
Don't worry. He's your grandpa.
Okay, yeah, okay. You gotta pull me. Hey, Melvis. I'm Ryan. I'm your grandson. It's nice to meet you. Yeah, so I heard from my dad that you're brother of Elvis. Sorry. No. So yeah, like I was really like excited and nervous for you to be here. I mean, because like, I mean, you've even got the suit and everything. You're just like Elvis. Are you okay?
Are you okay? You need it? You need something?
I'll be right back. Dad, can I talk to you for 1 second?
Oh, yeah. What's up, bud?
I think there's something wrong with Elvis. There's nothing behind his eyes.
Well, you know, musicians at that time got involved with a lot of drugs, and what can I say? Actions have their consequences.
Yeah, but I think there's something wrong with his, like, brain.
I don't know what to tell you. Your grandpa Melvis was a rock star. He lived the rock star lifestyle.
Dad, you don't get it. He's a freak.
I don't want to hear it, Ryan. We're gonna have a nice family meal, and you better behave yourself.
But Dad!
Howdy there, Melvis. How's it hanging?
Boy, where's Melvis's burger?
Well, burgers are a bit complicated for the big guy, so he's having applesauce. Right, Melvis? Sorry, the burgers are a bit rare, but I'm trying my best. Say, how's the team been? You know, is that new coach still giving you any trouble? Oh, and you should tell Melvis about the guitar you've been playing. I think I left the stove on. I'll be right back. Hang tight.
Want a piece? Are you okay?
Dad! Dad!
Dad! Dad! He's choking! Oh, Melvis! Oh, look at you. Ryan, can you help me clean him up?
No.
Ryan, don't be rude. Help your grandpa.
No, I'm not cleaning him. Just look at him. He's disgusting.
Ryan, you really need to change your attitude, especially around our new house guest.
House guest? You said he was staying for dinner.
No, Ryan. He's moving in with us.
This is the worst day since Mom died.
Now, Ryan, don't you dare bring your mother into this. You gotta give Melvis his pills and you should probably apologize.
I don't want to see him anymore. He's gross and disgusting, and he smells.
Enough of the funny business, Ryan. He's family and you gotta give him these pills.
No, Dad. I don't like him. There's something wrong with his brain.
I'm not playing around anymore, mister. Go give him his pills.
Fine.
I never said I blamed you for what happened to your mother. You didn't have to.
Got your pills.
You need help?
Hey, can I see that? Here you go.
Pretty stupid, huh? Oh man, can't believe that you're the brother of Elvis. What's that? It says Melvis on it. Huh. Whoa, there's a bunch of tapes in here. And a projector. You want to watch him, Melvis?
I don't know.
It's all set, Melvis. Ready to watch?
My name's Melvis Presley. It's 1950. I'm 18 years old. And this is my demo.
Hey, just move the mic a bit closer.
Elvis, this is my time. Okay, here I go.
If you're dapping and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you will. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Yankee Doodle went to town, riding on a pony. Stuffed a feather in his cap and called it macaroni. Yankee Doodle, keep it up.
Something.
Listen, I'm sorry, Melvis. I understand now. You wanted to be a big-time musician like your brother, Elvis. You were always in his shadow. But look, I think you still got what it takes. Even after all this time. You know what? I just got an idea. What do you say we team up? I become your manager. I can help you become the star that you should have been long ago. The name Melvis is going to be heard by everyone. And soon, we'll both pack our bags and get out of here. What do you say we get out there and test your talents?
You're gonna do great. Take this.
Hey, did you see that game last night?
Yeah, I was. Wait, what's going on over here?
That looks cool. Let's go check it out.
Hey. Hey, what's going on over here?
Yeah, I was just running by. There was an Elvis impersonator. He's about to play.
All right, everyone. Melvis here is about to perform.
Whoa, whoa. Hey. Melvis, is that Steve? Come on. No. Good. Sit down. Come on. Hey, come on. Melvis, you're going to do great. All right, ready, guys? Give it up for Melvis. Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, good luck, buddy.
Oh. Oh, Melvis.
Try now, you're never gonna make it, Elvis. You are in the prime of your life, okay? Don't you want people to remember you? Not just as the brother of Elvis, but as the Melvis. All right, let's get training. Some legends are told, some turn to dust. But you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Remember me.
Hey, no. Bad.
Gonna be touring Madison Square Garden tomorrow night. So what do you say we write him a letter to see if you can perform?
Dear Mr. Bon Jovi, I am a very big fan of your work, though that is not the nature of this letter. Nay, for my very own grandfather is in fact Melvis, brother of the Elvis. That's right, the Elvis. I think it would be very wise of you to allow Melvis to perform on stage at your Madison Square Garden performance. To be honest, Melvis hasn't always been very talented. Nevertheless, he has recently been training with me and has been making great strides with his musical abilities. Oh, Mr. Bon Jovi, would you please allow my dear Melvis to perform alongside such legends as you and your band? Please return this letter post-haste. I anxiously await your response. Sincerely, Ryan L. and Melvis P.
Mm-hmm.
Melvis! Melvis! Melvis, look! We got the letter from John Bon Jovi!
Oh.
I can't wait to see what he said. Let's find out. Dear Melvis, Melvis, you're gonna play at Madison Square Garden with John Bon Jovi! I can't believe it, Melvis. Wait, it says here. All we need now is to get a doctor's signature for this physical form. Okay. All right, let's go. Come on. Here come bad news, talking missing
man. It's gonna be alright, okay? We're gonna get this checkup and we're gonna be on our way, okay? We're gonna be a rock star in no time.
Alright. Hey, how you guys doing? Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, Mr. Presley. All right, any relations to Elvis Presley by any chance?
Oh, yeah, well, actually, he's the brother of Elvis. He's Melvis.
Good to meet you. So what can I do for you guys today?
We just need you to sign this physical for Melvis here.
All right, yeah, that should not be an issue. All right,
let's hear for some heartbeats, all right? Let's see if that heart is healthy.
Holy shit. Can you try giving a cough for me, Moms? Alright, Melvis, just concentrate on my finger, alright? On the finger. On this finger. Okay.
Alright, I'm just gonna check your reflexes, alright, Melvis?
Damn, Melvis, you're packing some heat there.
So, Doc, is he all good?
Is he good? No, of course not. This man can't function.
Okay, but are you gonna sign it?
Are you crazy? Of course not.
Doc, he's got a show to do at Madison Square Garden. He's performing with John Bon Jovi in front of like 20,000 people.
20,000 people? Are you insane? Just seeing that many people will kill him. No, no.
Come on, Doc, you gotta let him go out there. It's gonna be his big break.
It's not whether I'm allowing him to do it or not. He can't physically. His body won't let him.
You're just another naysayer. You know what? You're just like my dad. Come on, Elvis. Thanks a lot.
Here we are, Elvis. Madison Square Garden.
Oh, Melvis, look, some crew. Get up. Look healthy.
Do you have the physical form for Melvis?
Yeah.
Great, thanks.
Don't worry about it, Mel. I forged the doctor's signature. We're all good.
Ladies and gentlemen, Melvis Presley!
Whoa!
Hey, Melvis! Melvis, wake up! Are you okay? Are you alright?
Melvis, I'm sorry. Oh no. I think what the doctor was saying may have been right. Melvis, I'm sorry. I pushed you too far to become a rock star. I'm sorry. We should go home. Wait. No, wait, Melvis. We're going home right now.
No.
Melvis, it's me, Melvis. It's your brother, Elvis. You can do it. You just gotta believe in yourself. You just got to believe.
Come on, fear the Melvis. Come on, Melvis, Melvis. Get Melvis. Melvis. So you think I've got a crazy mind? I'll tell you where I am. My name's Melvis. My name's Melvis. So you think my singing's out of time? Makes me happy. My name's Melvis. Come on, feel the Melvis. Come on, Melvis, Melvis. Mel, Melvis. Mel, Melvis. Come on, feel the Melvis. Come on, Melvis, Melvis. Mel, Melvis. Mel, Melvis.
I love you, Melvis. You did it. You're a rock star.
I did it, Mom. I did it. I love you, Mom.